Curtis, I love you for many reasons, and I'm not sure I have all the words to express it. I want to show you how much I love you every day. I love the way you make me smile. I love that you make me laugh. I love how you brighten every place and any moment. I love when you rescue me from spiders and centipedes. I love how you accept me in every way and remind me each day that you think I'm beautiful. I promise to be by your side through thick and thin. I promise to laugh with you, mourn with you, celebrate every success with you, and grow in life with you. I will be your teammate, your lover, and your best friend. I promise not to be too grumpy in the mornings. I promise to listen to your epiphanies and ideas. I promise to make time for us despite our challenging work lives. And I promise to share my cookies and crackers with you. I promise to laugh at all your jokes. I promise to not spam you with too many TikTok videos. I'll appreciate you and love you to the best of my ability. I look forward to building a life with you and filling it with happiness, laughter, and love. I feel so privileged and so honored to become your wife and partner.
Sarah Lynn Kaniankowski. First impressions say a lot. And I knew from the moment we met that you were something special. I felt instantly connected to your kind and gentle soul. The more time I spent around you, the more I fell in love with your laugh, your smile. Just being in the same room with you makes me happy. I cherish the memories we have made so far and look forward to making many more new ones with you. You are beautiful, smart, and you laugh at all my dumb jokes. When I thought about asking to marry you, I got pretty nervous. I was more nervous than when I first, assisted taking out a gallbladder. yet, I had never been more sure of anything in my life. Hearing you say yes, I felt like the luckiest man in the world. I wish I could promise you the world. But since that isn't mine to give, I promise to give you my world and everything that's in it. My heart feels completely at home with you by my side. I promise to love and to cherish you for the rest of our lives. I also promise to rescue you from spiders and centipedes. So, I love you with every beat of my heart and cannot wait to spend the rest of my life with you. I love you.
This symbolizes the union you have committed to. It is not to be severed until death. And so as you put these rings on in a second here, let them be lasting symbols of your mutual love and affection for each other. Okay, Curtis, if you want to start, go ahead and put the ring on Sarah and repeat this. This ring is my promise.
This ring is my promise.
To love you.
To love you.
To be faithful to you.
To be faithful to you.
And to accept all of you for the rest of my life.
And to accept all of you for all of my life. All of your life. Both of our lives.
Pretty good. Awesome. All right. And Sarah, go ahead and put your ring on Curtis. And repeat after me. This ring is my promise.
This ring is my promise.
To love you.
To love you.
To be faithful to you.
To be faithful to you.
And to accept all of you for the rest of my life.
And to accept all of you for the rest of my life.
By the authority vested in me as a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ and Ohio, I now pronounce you husband and wife. What God has joined together, let no one separate. So Curtis, you may now kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you for the first time Mr. and Mrs. Curtis and Sarah Engel.